none of my friends were pregnant that I knew of at the time. Now, when I found out later that there were some people who were pregnant, but they had their pregnancies terminated. Because unlike today, sex was very discreet. You didn't want people to know that you were having it. But there were young mothers, and a lot of them, they did not go to college. They're in college right now because their kids have graduated. But they didn't go to college. They got jobs and raised their kids. So it was a big responsibility.
What was really the consequence, like, most of the time?
Well, most of the time, I know in my household, had it happened to me, the consequence would have been I could not have gone to college full-time the way I was going to college, and I would have had to get a job. I didn't have to get a job. My parents were, you know, supplying me with whatever I needed. So I would not have been able to go to college full-time, hang out with my friends, and do all the things that I wanted to do at a young age. My responsibilities would have been, you need to get a job, you have to take care of your child, you have to make sure that your child is provided for, so forth and so on. Now, my parents would have helped, but it wouldn't have been, no, I'm going to drop my child off and you watch them while I go and do whatever. It wouldn't have been that.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Stressed out, I'm tight, overworked.
You and your personal life.
If I got a girl pregnant, I wouldn't. You're messing my personal life, definitely, because I wouldn't be able to do nothing. And most of my money would have to go on diapers, wipes, and all that stuff. And I could be spending that on that. Is what I want to spend it on. And, yeah. And I had to spend most of my time instead of the activities and what I want to do, spending it with my kid.
Our last question. How would your family take it, your parents, you know, how would they take the whole situation?
My parents probably get mad, probably kick me out. That's about it, kick me out. I don't want to get kicked out.
Yeah.
And that can consume a lot of your time, and it probably would stop you from accomplishing your dreams and goals and your aspirations, because now you have to care for another being.
Okay. How do you think your parents would feel about this?
I think my mom would be upset, but she would help me through the situation because she understands how it feels to be a mother, and she understands that sometimes we make mistakes, but it's our job to make things work out how we want them to.
All right. Thank you.
Awareness, like, brought to the students about, like, abstinence. I think if they avoid the whole subject of sex, like, in all, then it can stop teen pregnancy. And besides, engaging in those activities prematurely can lead to other, like, more stress to their life besides having to raise a child, like, problems at school and stuff. So I think the best way, well, my view on it is to just keep kids from having sex, period.
Take care of your child and deal with your mistakes, because it happens. It's life.
My input on teen pregnancy is, if it happens, it happens, but you should wrap it up and try to prevent it. But I'm not really big on, like, abortion and other stuff, but you should
drop out of school. I was still
you should take,
going
like, precautions to prevent it.
Trying to get my education.
If it happens, you should raise a child.
That would be,
at least in my opinion.
If it happened to me, I would. If I didn't get a job, then that would affect how my child would grow up. But then again, it's considering, like, whether or not I would give it for adoption.
How would the pregnancy affect you, your family, your parents?
It'll probably be a letdown for my mom and the rest of them, but it's nothing I could do if I was to get pregnant.
If I got pregnant at the age of 18, I would most likely, I would stay in school, I would have my baby. I mean, I wouldn't let it stop me because I would want my child to see that they wasn't, like, they didn't mess up my life. Like, everything happened for a reason, so.
Okay.
I would still be independent, and still getting my education and still working, I wouldn't use it as an excuse to just become a failure in life.
Okay, how would it affect you and your family?
I mean, of course, if I'm still going to school, I would need my mother or aunt or sister or cousin to sometimes babysit for me. But I'm sure they'll be supportive because they will love my child just as they love me.
Affect me like crazy, like I think my life would be over. Like it would be hard to go to college, hard to, you know, handle college, a job, take care of the baby, deal with the baby mama, like all that would be hard. So to be honest, the way it would affect me, it really wouldn't affect me because I'm reporting.
Age 18, I really wouldn't know what to do because, I mean, I'm really focused on my future. So I probably have to either get an abortion or put the baby up for adoption.
I wouldn't be able to go out and chill with my friends. I'd be taking care of the baby. I wouldn't have no money because I have to spend my money on the baby, the food, the diapers, clothes, shoes, the Jordans. No, my baby gonna be fly.
Kickin', pimpin', coolin', cool, yeah, them girlies dig my pimpin', so of course you
bloopers, Alex, the bloopers.
The groovy who?
Wait, so we're saying bloopers.
Bloopers?
Just bloopers. Bloopers. You know, like, in the movies that be...
What the hell?
A movie about Teen Pregnancy.
Yeah, Teen Pregnancy?
Yeah, Teen Pregnancy.
It ain't mine.
Why you stupid?
Why you stupid?
Hangin' on here, friend, what's gonna tell you?
Guap and fool, bad be. Forget a hater, probably wishing that he had me. I'll drink.